Hey YouTube, Darren here. Just kind of an update as to what all's going on, and I'll show you what I've been doing. Yeah, I finally got around to taking off the dualies on the Murray Gator, because I'm going to start seriously looking to go ahead and put some nice, good, aggressive mud tires on there. I got to buy four of them, though. That's the sucky part. And I got kudzu all finished. Yay, it's all good. So, I'm going to try to do a little bit of riding today. But I did want to do some shout-outs to some people that have subscribed. Let me zip you around here. Victa 98, capital V-I-C-T-A 98. Thanks for subscribing, guy. Jimmy Wilbur, J-I-M-M-Y. There's a capital J there. There's a space. Capital W-I-B-L-B-U-R. Thanks for subscribing, man. Ben Jinx 770. Thanks for subscribing, man. Stalker Motors, no space, capital S-T-A-L-K-E-R-S, capital M-O-T-O-R-S, Stalker Motors. Off-Road Mower 1986. Thanks for subscribing, guy. I appreciate it. And Hillbilly Sniper, thanks for subscribing. He's actually working on a six-wheeler 6x6. He said he's going to get started on it. Give him a look and everything. And John Hartman, J-O-H-N, there's a space there, H-A-R-T-M-A-N, no caps. Thanks for subscribing, guys. I appreciate it. Now let's see if we can ride for me.
Never leave me.
hope you enjoyed it. I really didn't have a whole lot of time. Still trying to get everything packed up and finished up and getting ready for the movers to come. But I did want to show you this. I think I've shown it to some people before. This is the graveyard of all the mowers who didn't make the cut. And there is a Murrigator still steaming. I got it stuck. It's just because of those damn turf savers. I got my mount on the side. We'll see how it comes out. I hope it came out pretty good. I hope I had the damn thing on. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Gonna be some more. We're supposed to be going out to some power lines, me and another friend of mine, and do a little bit of riding probably in the next 3 weeks. But there'll always be another video before that. Take it easy.